Let us see if we can do some full predication of our own. Suppose that this is the original code, where we check if R2 is equal to 0. If it is, we jump here and decrement R1 by 1. If R2 is not 0, then we continue, increment R1 by 1, and then go out. So after if conversion with full predication, we get this. First, we set predicates P1 and P2 according to whether R2 is equal to 0. Remember that this one will be set if R2 is equal to 0, and this one is set if R2 is not equal to 0. So they're opposite predicates. This one is set if R2 is equal to 0. The actual question for you is what goes into the predicate for the next instruction and the predicate for the next instruction after that. And then the two instructions are add R1, R1, 1, and add R1, R1, minus 1. So what are the predicates here? Also, if we assume that this code gets us a CPF 0.5 without mispredictions, and that the misprediction penalty is 10 cycles, then we should do the if conversion if the branch equals 0 here is predicted below what accuracy. So do if conversion if branch equals 0 prediction is less than what percentage correct.